welcome, and welcome Ms. Jones, and welcome second grade performers, and we're super excited to hear you sing. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to our second grade concert. We're excited to share our talents with you. Tonight's performance is a collection of songs inspired by the book I Am One by Sarah Verdy. Sometimes I can feel like there are so many issues facing the world these days, and I wonder how, as one person, can any of us make a difference? But in fact, incredible things begin with just one. Every movement and moment of change starts with purpose, with intention, with one, with me, with you.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Big Creek Second Grade proudly presents I Am One.
Little song. everybody turns.
One breath to start breaking down walls. And I can speak one gentle word to start a conversation.
Do you wanna go outside and play? Do you wanna have a very happy day? Do you wanna run, have a lot of fun? What do you say? Do you wanna swing upon a swing? Do you wanna do a million silly things? Do you wanna skate? Wouldn't that be great? What do you say? Do you wanna go and play? We'll spread our arms out wide and we'll pretend to fly. We'll reach up to the sky and then we'll fly a kite, ride a bike, take a walk, take a hike, close our eyes, count to ten, then we'll do it all again. Na 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 na.
I can perform one act of kindness to start a connection.
I can share one tender hug to start caring.
I can light one candle to start leading the way.
Thank you.
drop and the water?
Start ripples that become swells and waves.
Traveling over oceans, across borders and boundaries.
Landing on distant shores to start a chain reaction. Inspire a movement, make a change.
People sing, we are in this world. On behalf of the Big Creek Second Grade, thank you for coming to our show today.
We would like to thank Mrs. Kubik, Mrs. Rimmel, and all of our teachers that helped with today's performances.
Finally, we'd like to thank you, our audience. Thank you, parents, grandparents, family, and friends.
We hope we have inspired you to raise your voice, extend a hand, and take that one first step to start something beautiful. Thank you and good day.
Let's show them again how much we appreciate them. All the progress they've made over the last several days to put this together. They were very excited, very nervous, but very excited. So we're very proud of you all, so good job. So I'm gonna turn it over to Mrs. Kelmer. She's gonna have you tell you how to dismiss. Second grade, what you're gonna do is just stay put for just a second, okay? So again, let's tell them how awesome they are. Thank you so much.